been to the doctor this week and had gonna have to have a test in about a week and a half, and it's a pretty big test, and I've been trying not to do it for a long time. And you know, the world weighs on you on those things, and today I was at work and I teach kindergarten, and some of the ladies that I work with were talking about what they were doing this weekend with their families and things. And I said, well, I'm going to a youth meeting with my youth group in my church. And of course, they give you that look, you know, on Friday night, you know, they can understand on Sunday. And I said, yes, I said, we look forward to it every year. And I said, it's just such a blessing to get together with people that you know love God. And I just want to thank Him that I'm still here in this youth choir. They might bump me out pretty soon, but I'm still up here and I'm still singing. And I want to thank the Lord for loving me.